Actress Kangana Ranaut, who is gearing up for the release of her forthcoming film, Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, warned makers of the film that she will not promote the film if they won't be able to solve the non-payment of dues issue. Kangana was interacting with the media at the 25th anniversary of Watch Brand. She said,
"But like I said, maine to yahan tak keh diya tha. I said I'm going to disassociate with this film, even though I have given 300 days of my life to it. I will disassociate right away. That's what I said to my team. I said I will not go for any promo launch, and I'll make sure that I don't promote the film. If one laborer's money has been stuck, but they assured me that calm down, calm down. You're the first one to So I said, okay, fine. So I don't think any such issue can happen on a film like this. And Z Studios, they have great reputation, and they are a very big studio. And I'm sure there will be no complaints from our end."
The speculations had that Hrithik Roshan's starred Super 30 would clash with Manikarnika, but now the movie has got solo release. On this, Kangana said,
"I just feel that for us, it's very important ke aaj hum log jinki wajah se hamara swatantra bharat hai, jinki wajah se hamara swaraj hai, jinki wajah se hamara desh hai, unka samman aur unko yaad karna chahiye. Aise jaise ganatantra divas ho gaya ya swatantrata divas ho gaya, un dino mein ye us topic ki relevance hai, to hamare liye wo date bahut important hai. So we are very happy to becoming solo on that day."
Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, is a historical biographical film based on the life of Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi. It is directed by Krish and produced by G Studios in association with Kamal Jain and Nishant Pitti. Kangana plays Rani Lakshmibai. The film is scheduled to be released on 25th January 2019.